I'm Namita Shete, and I'm the director of the Management and Corporate Sustainability course at the Cranfield School of Management. As the expectations on corporate responsibility and transparency increase in this connected and ever-evolving world, debating whether to incorporate sustainability into your business strategy is no longer an option or a choice. Doing well and doing good are interwoven activities, and successful businesses design strategies to include both these aspects.
Several things make the Masters in Management and Corporate Sustainability distinctive. Cranfield has a long track record of engagement with industry. We look to develop practical management solutions to transform the world of business today. And the Masters program is no different, and we strive to bring as much industry student contact as we can.
Our Management and Corporate Sustainability MSc will teach you the practicalities of how businesses successfully embed sustainability into their core business purpose and strategy, as well as equipping you with the practical knowledge and skills required for all senior leadership positions.
Our students tend to join something larger than their own course, since there are a lot of exciting sustainability-related activities and applications happening around the university that the students can be a part of. Alongside, they can attend sustainability speaker series talks, specific sustainability masterclasses, and be a part of other extracurricular activities where they can interact and connect with industry experts. And in fact, the different specialist sustainability related modules designed within the course themselves also bring industry into the classroom, where students work on solving real world challenges posed by our industry partners.
We had numerous opportunities to attend sustainability related events and conferences, for example, the ED conferences in London, as well as the Doing Good, Doing Well event in Barcelona. That was very nice and exciting. We also given loads of opportunities to participate in sustainability related challenges and competitions, which I fortunately won one of them and was given the honor to represent Cranfield University in Monaco.
Get to connect with a lot of people leading in industry in terms of sustainability. So. Getting to connect with individuals, speaking with them, interviewing them, asking them, you know, finding out relevant questions about sustainability.
In terms of where previous students have moved on to, well, it's a wide range of roles in industry, policy and consulting, from Coca-Cola to Facebook and from Heineken to USB asset management. And there's no such thing as a typical role either, but roles have included business analysts, senior consultants, project officers, and business integrity associates. Some students have also gone on to develop their own academic research careers.